was a little ship, and she sailed upon the sea. And the name of the ship was the Golden Vanity. And she sailed upon the low and lonesome low. And she sailed upon the lonesome sea. We had not been out for 2 weeks or three when we were overtaken by the Turkish Reveille. As she sailed upon the low and lonesome low, as she sailed upon the lonesome sea. In a fatal mistake, a little cabin boy said, "What will you give me if I would them destroy, if I sink them in the low and lonesome low, if I sink them in the lonesome sea?" Well, the man that them destroys, our captain then replied, £5,000 and my daughter for his bride, if he sinks them in the low and lonesome low, if he sinks them in the lonesome sea. So the boy, he smote his breast, and he dove into the sea, and he swam till he came to the Turkish Reveille. As she sailed upon the low and lonesome low, as she sailed upon the lonesome sea. Oh, we had a little tool, it was made for the use. He bored 9 holes in her hull all at once, and he sunk her in the low and lonesome low, and he sunk her in the lonesome sea. Now captain, pick me up, our cabin boy he cried. Oh captain, pick me up, for I'm weary with the tide, and I'm sinking in the low and lonesome low, and I'm sinking in the lonesome sea. Well, I will not pick you up, our captain then replied. I'll shoot you, I'll drown you, I'll sink you in the tide, and I'll sink you in the low and lonesome low, and I'll sink you in the lonesome sea. Well, the mate, he picked him up, and on the deck he died. Oh, they wrapped him in his hammock, which was so long and wide, as they sailed upon the low and lonesome low, as they sailed upon the lonesome sea. Oh, they wrapped him in his hammock, it was so long and wide. Oh, they throve him overboard, and he drifted with the tide, as they sailed upon the low and lonesome low, as they sailed upon the lonesome sea.